I'm not a biologist, I'm not a doctor, but it feels like whenever I have my eyes open and like I'm focused on something, it helps keep the focus as well. I remember when one of my teachers, Mr. Lipset, Robert Lipset, who teaches at Colburn, and he said to me, "Heifetz," this is my Lipset impression, haha, sorry, Mr. Lipset, if you're watching this. "Well, Heifetz always looks at his violin. Are you better than Heifetz?" I was just like, oh man, if that won't burn, good point. So always keep watch.